As a coach, he is the only man to guide an expansion team to four consecutive Stanley Cups.
To me, he was that stern father figure that commanded respect.
I have a teaching style that's probably a little different than probably a lot of other coaches. I watch the videotapes an awful lot. I have a way of teaching players that I believe in, and I spend a lot of time trying to get the point across.
He was tough. But fair. Al, the way I say it was, when you thought you might get a pat on the back, you might kick in the butt, you know, and it was the opposite too. So he kept you off balance in that regard.
And Al Arbor, one of the greatest coaches that this game has ever known.
And the New York Islanders have won their fourth great Stanley Cup.
Words can't fully describe how I really feel here tonight. To be included in the hall with so many of my heroes, like my kids say, it's awesome, Dad. And it really is.